operate homes in 31 countries where they provide care for over 13,000 needy elderly persons, many of whom are dying. Dirty? Dirty? You stand by that?
I think that when they, first of all, it's a takeoff on the dirty dozen. Maybe we should have called it the dirty eight dozen plus four.
Maybe you should have called it the groups with whom we disagree.